Hi, I'm Peggy Kay. Today I'm going to show you how to hold all of your Blogger blog comments for approval. To enable comment moderation on your Blogger blog, open your blog settings and then Posts, Comments, and Sharing. Under Comment Moderation, you can make it so that comments are always moderated, which means that you get to review each comment before it appears publicly on your blog posts, or you can change it so that the comments are sometimes moderated for posts older than a specified number of days. That's a useful choice to prevent older blog posts from accumulating spammy comments. You can also choose which email address the moderation requests are sent to. When comment moderation is enabled, commenters on your blog will see a message when they publish a comment. You can then open your Blogger blog's comment settings to see the comments that are awaiting moderation. After reviewing them, you can choose to publish, delete, or report the comment as spam. Note that if comment moderation seems like too much work, you can instead limit who can comment on your blog. And as a final note, this is just a reminder that these moderation options are only available if you're using the Blogger comment system. If you've chosen to use Google Plus comments, these options are not available. If you found this video helpful, be sure to click my channel icon to subscribe for more tips and tutorials.